So, what's become of the Amber?
Sorry, nothing yet. But my little helper is creating quite the commotion. Everything will work out just fine.
As long as you can keep your dog under control.
He's a good boy. Predictable.
Fine. Keep your mutt. But don't come crying to me if you get bit.
Ada?
Assuming you haven't, I've got a tip for you. Seems like something big is about to go down in the throne room. Babysitting's tough, huh?
Hey, Ada! Ada! Perfect. Same as ever. Out of the way.
hazle en la cabeza. care of a request, did ya? Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. I've got something new for you, mate. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Stranger! Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Thank you. Will that be all, then? You'll be shooting off some nasty fireworks in quick succession with that. That there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done, surely. Yeah, a wise choice. I know. I say that a lot, but I mean it. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Oh, I knew you'd choose that one. Pleasant. Stress. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Anything else I can help you with? Don't get yourself... Killed now. Hello, stranger.
love.
Imposible.
Thank you.
That should do it.
I see you took pick. Good stuff, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime. Welcome. What can I interest you in? A well-tuned weapon can make up for it.
Good luck to you, stranger.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Got a pleasant travels.
Yes.
Time to get medieval on your asses. Present for you. Thank you. sorry. Must have slipped.